strength. And he does! Oh. What now?
Somebody get a medic.
You gotta be kidding me.
Need some help over here. I need some eye drops.
Did Mr. McMahon lose a contact? Be careful, Roman. Be careful.
Sheamus from behind! Sheamus from behind! For the championship and reigns it too!
Yeah, once again, a quick count.
And here's Sheamus. Oh, oh, Superman punch!
Come on, Roman!
To retain the title! Count him!
Roman Reigns just did to Mr. McMahon. Watch this.
He stepped over the line, guys. Roman stepped over the line, and he's going to have to live.
Yeah, when you cross the Rubicon, you can't go back, and Roman Reigns has crossed it.
Roman is going to have to live with whatever the consequences are at this point.
Stay away from him.
Now you get to watch. You get front row seats, sweetie.
You stay away from him, Roman.
Oh, my God. No, don't do this. Oh, my God. No, come on, Roman.
I mean, it.
Oh my goodness,
Roman does this.
I think he's going to do it.
Built this company. That man's a champion.
Oh, what a broad kick. Sheamus caught Roman. And he caught him again.
No.
Not this way. Not like this. For the championship. Let's go, Armstrong. Let's go, Armstrong. Armstrong, he's been in the pocket of the authority for years now.
How much more can you throw at Roman Reigns?
Mr. McMahon, he didn't even know where he was. He didn't even make the count. Armstrong came down here, the damn fucking referee, and tried to make the count here because he is the championship.
That's a referee.
Yeah, that vested referee.
Trying to
put Roman Reigns in a no-win situation.
Look, Mr. McMahon did the right thing. He didn't know where he was. He waved down a referee.
That show is done.
Is this the right thing? Is this the right thing? The official helping Roman Reigns up.
This is ridiculous, is what it is.
Superman punch! Superman punch!
Good for you, Roman.
Reigns laying waste to everybody. Now another official. The cover. Reigns wins. Reigns retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Justice! That is justice right there! Roman Reigns should have won this match a long time ago!
Roman Reigns assaulted two WWE officials!
Roman Reigns tried to survive!
It's my duty to inform you that the next time you defend that championship will be at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. It'll be you defending your championship against 29 other men in a Royal Rumble match.
What?